More people die from fentanyl overdoses or crack addicts.